boss. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. C4 is an explosive that can be placed at... You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebourn force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them. Boss, the problem doesn't stop at the torture facilities. The abductions on foreign soil are a violation of national sovereignty, and if that gets out, they're looking at major diplomatic headaches. That's why the government has given its unofficial consent to the JCS's plan, and this suppression op is going ahead. The endgame is to conduct an on-the-scene survey of that black site, and apprehend whoever was behind it. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. Thank you. there's something there. Did they set a trap? Look around carefully.
Okay?
You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. Something else, boss. It isn't just the U.S. agents who've gone missing. I sent someone from the intel team to the base as well, but there's been no contact from him either. Sorry for not telling you, but Cypher is probably behind the development of that black site, and I figured it might get us a lead on them. If our man's still alive, be sure to get him out of there, boss.
For the race.
Don't worry, boss. I didn't tell them.
We have a situation. All units on alert.
Boss, you need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive.
What the?
Huh? What's up?
The Helleborn assault will commence now. You need to exfil for... gotta be kidding me. They're headed your way. Destroy the targets. The Hellebore assault will commence now. You need to exfil the port. Where's... You gotta be kidding me! Boss, radar's picked up unidentified aircraft. Two of them. They're headed your way. Speed 500. Most likely attack aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival. I don't know what this is about, but I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this.
Arriving north to help me.
Boss, you okay? Landmines. To take out any prisoners trying to escape. They really want to keep that place under wraps, huh?
CP, this is Delta 4.
Alright, you've destroyed the targets. The Hellebore assault will commence now. You need to exfil the port. You gotta be kidding me! Boss, radar's picked up unidentified aircraft. Two of them. They're headed your way. Speed 500. Most likely attack aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival. I don't know what this is about, but I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Incredible, boss. I don't know how you stay so steady when everything goes to hell. Come on home.